So this is the first place you want to come to find him and be able to talk to him. You'll come here and just exhaust all his dialogues.
Ah, that's it, isn't it? Oh, the lamp of immortality. And the genuine article. Not a useless, empty vessel like the one I saw that witless fool bumbling around with. I've learned a little since coming to Mornstead about that lamp and the awful mission to which it's attached. I hope you recognize that frightful burden for what it is. In truth, what's been done to you is downright cruel. Of course, some people are born into roles of tremendous responsibility. My name is Andreas of Ebb, esteemed scion of nobility, but far more than that, descendant of the great ruler Antanas himself. As proven by my family's book of lineage, for one. That's right. Through my veins flows the blood of the legendary hero who defied Adir and the Rogar and saved the whole world, only to be betrayed and murdered by a common criminal. So you'll understand a man of my pedigree cannot simply stand idle while an unfortunate victim such as yourself remains shackled to such a grim fate. Give me the lamp. And let me shoulder your burden, friend. What say you? No? It saddens me to see you bring such agony down upon your own head. I hope you see sense and reconsider. My offer stands as long as necessary. After all, what man of breeding would turn away from one so clearly in need? My offer stands as long as necessary.
Second location that you'll find him, he'll end up moving once you get here and defeat this boss, and you'll end up getting to this next vestige, the Forsaken Fen, and you'll go to the Sky Rest, and he'll be literally like right there beside the vestige.
There's a point at which pride and purpose become self-destruction and delusion, friend. But if you insist on continuing to punish yourself, then I suggest you venture into the woods. Unnaturally frozen and home to terrors they may be, but they also contain one of the beacons to which you've dedicated yourself. And who knows what other treasures might be found there beneath the snow and ice. Mornstead may be little but a blood-soaked ruin at this point. The truth is that the rest of the world isn't far behind on the same path. Even without the help of those grotesque Rogar. Our world is more conflicted than ever, with men of all stations, nations, and creeds at odds. They need someone to unite them and lead them, before they all tear each other apart like dogs. You look tired, friend. Haven't you already suffered enough? You look tired, friend.
Then when you get here, you end up defeating this boss, and you'll go back to the Sky Rest, and you'll find a note from him telling you where he's headed to next. And I'll show you exactly where to go. So he's already given you the key. You'll come to this location and you'll start making your way this direction. Once you get here, he'll end up trying to kill you, which, you know, he actually did. Kill me, but once that's done, you'll just go back to the Sky Rest and you'll find him at his next location.
With all the assistance I've given you so far, it's time you return the favor and do something for me. I was minding my own business up above when I was attacked by some barbarian with a hammer, more animal than man. He fled when he saw he was no match for me, but only now do I realize I must have dropped my book of lineage during the fight. I won't have proof of my birthright lying disrespected in the dirt somewhere. Find it and bring it back to me. Come on, get to it! Bring me that book! Come on, get to it! Bring me that book!
You'll have to do better than that if you want this lamp, coward.
Keep your distance! I warn you!
Once you've got his book, you will return it to him and continue on with the quest.
There it is!
These fresh scuffs. Were they caused by your garrulousness? Well, you performed the task required of you, so I suppose I can overlook it. In fact, to show the extent of my gratitude, I'd be glad to fight alongside you at some point during your travels. It's the least I can do. Having a decorated swordsman like Andreas of Ebb at your side is no small privilege, friend. Treasure it. Having a decorated swordsman.
What you'll need to do is defeat all the beacon bosses, so you'll return here and make your way toward the beacon boss, which is the crow. You'll defeat that boss, and then you'll go to the next beacon bosses. You'll have one more fight with the Lightkeeper for the final fight. Just let him kill you, just like the other two times, and continue on with the quest. Should be able to return to the Skyrest, pick up the key, and then head to Pilgrim's Perch, and well, the bell room, and then start making your way in that direction to the door. So you'll need to defeat Judge Cleric in the second half of her fight. Also need to do this boss fight as well, and then you end up returning to the Skyrest, and that door will be open, and you head to the final boss fight with the Lightkeeper.
As you can see, I'm a man of my word. For honor and camaraderie. As you can see, I'm a man of my word. As you can see, I'm a man of my word. You have nothing to fear now. Lead the charge!
Creature could have put an end to you. Then I'll just have to do it myself.